Hold on. I want to see if there's a map of this place. This is gonna be another fucking long ass section, isn't it? It's a dance studio. Oh, fuck! Stop! Is there a map somewhere? Are you a map? No. Ow! I must be so low health. I'm not. Let's go. Something in here? No. No. Oh, I just juked him out. Store font. Lock's broken. Lock's broken. Lock's broken. It's here. This is the only mannequin with a head. Something weird about the headless ones. Oh, hell no. Who just fucking screamed, bro? Did I just see that mannequin fucking fall in the back? What the hell, bro? I don't know if I'm gonna pause, bro. Suede chill? No, bro. It's not gonna be okay. I'm gonna die. Oh, I don't wanna. What happened to the mannequin? What happened? Oh my God. What the fuck? Oh, why did that happen? Why does this game do this to me? I'm going back there. Fuck that. Oh, I can't, bro. Monica's dance studio. I want to go to there. I want to get my dance on. Save point. Oh my God. Oh, I've been praying for you to show up. Holy shit, bro. I'm shaking. My heart is beating so fast right now. I thought I just. Oh, what is that? Oh, the shelf's open. Drawer's open with just a smidge. Must be rusted or something. I can't pull it any further. Huh. What's that? Oh! It's the office building map. It's a dance center. Huh. I think that drawer is important. I don't know where I can fix it though. Lock's broken. What's in here? Nothing interesting here. First aid kit. Okay. What is this? Oh, I'm in the actual dance studio. Oh, nice. Oh my God, that's a fucking cancer. No. I'm not going back in there. Fuck, dude. I don't want to deal with those things right now. I should probably take out a gun. Oh my God, I have tears in my eyes right now. I really didn't expect to fucking scream. Jeez. Status. We're all good. All right, I gotta find something to fix that law firm. Fuck. So wait, where is the thing that unrot? Wait, do I have anything? I'm curious. No, I don't. Wait, what is that key for? House key. Oh, yeah, we still haven't got home. I just realized. Okay. Wait, we don't gotta be in there. You're just in there. Holy shit. Those monsters are jumping for me. Delivery doors are open a little. Too narrow to be of any use, though. Ow. Okay. Where do I go? Should I, like, go upstairs? I don't know. Nope, that's broken. Should I go upstairs too? How big is this building? Holy fuck, dude. Oh, this is such... This is gonna be my apartments, isn't it? This place is huge. Ooh. Lock's broken. Ugh. Oh my god! Do I have to grab anything in here? Is that why there's a cancer in here? Or is it just to fucking fuck with me? I think it is. Holy shit, your nipples are huge. Get me out. I don't gotta be in there. Oh my god. Stop. Get up, Cheryl. Oh my god. Dude. Dude. Something in here? Wait, did my stream shut down? It's saying I'm live again. I got something. Is that gonna unstuck my drawers? Not like that, I mean. Serious looking papers on this desk. Shelf is empty. Anything to fix this broken desk? No, okay. It's unlocked. Oh, wait. Wait, where am I now? Cayman Auto Parts. Auto Parts. My stream blipped for a sec 5 minutes ago. Oh, no. Sorry. I don't know why that happened. Oh, my fucking god! Not there again, bro. I don't want to, dude. Wait, wasn't I just in here? I just was. Just fucking spaz my mouse to the side. Oh, come on! Get up, Charles. Fuck. This place is gonna be a hassle. I just know it, dude. This is huge. Can I use my map? Okay, so basically everything in here is useless. Is this an exit? It is. Thank you. Where am I? Just don't do that, Cheryl. That actually fucking creeps me out. Creep me out, Cheryl. Wait, I was just in there. Wait, should I go up the stairs more? I'm so lost. Lemon, can you look up Silent Hill 3 hard? I mean, normal. Normal difficulty. Because it says there's a drawer. I gotta open and... I don't know. I think I've looked long and hard. Enough. Dude, I'm still shaking. That fucking scream in that storage room was not what I expected. Gotta take a poo real quick. So relatable, bro. Two's locked. Great. Where am I trying to go? These doors locked as well. It is awesome. So anything over here? Where is the exit? That's my question. Maybe on the first floor. Shit, dude. Who broke all these doors? I'm gonna fucking beat their ass. Who actually broke all these doors? Wait, this place. This is Monica's dance studio. I'm on this floor again. Didn't I get something that might fix it? It was like black or something. That. Jack. You use this to raise a car when you're in need to change a tire or something. What is that doing in here? What the fuck? Okay. That's locked. Right? Can I use the jack on the fucking... this thing? I can't use that here. Damn. There gotta be something in the actual dance studio. I know there was a fucking cancer in there, but there's no point. This room is there for nothing, right? Please, 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 please be something. Be something in here. What's on that chair? Is there anything on the chair? Is it a useless room? Is it actually useless? It's fucking useless. Dude, get me out. I'm not dealing. Wait, what's that? Okay, yeah. No, stop, stop, stop. Oh my god. No, stop. Cheryl, where are you going? Cheryl? Stop. Okay. So we gotta find something to unstuck the drawer, I think. Maybe it's in here. I hope I don't accidentally enter the fucking storage room again. Fuck no, I ain't going in there. I'm not dealing with that room. That room has powers I cannot speak of. Powers of scaring the shit out of me. Did I exit from here? I did. Or enter from here? Shit. Okay. Let's go through here. That door's... Okay, I think I gotta go downstairs then, because... There's like, I think I've investigated this whole floor. Or upstairs, I guess. Let's go upstairs. I think 4 was blocked, right? Yeah. I think it's only 3 and 5 that are open. Oh, wait, was I in here before? Flame purifies all. Huh. Well, where am I? Well, I don't like that camera angle. I got a katana! Holy shit, dude. Hells yeah, I'll take that katana. Lock's broken. Is there anything else in here? Ooh, screwdriver. Oh my god, that's amazing. That's just what I needed. Holy fuck, dude. That was scary noise. Thank you. Ooh. Alright, I think I have what I need, right? Can I go back downstairs? Where's the door at? Oh, right here. Run back down here. Alright. Can we use the screwdriver on the thing? That's my question. Also, I didn't mean to do that. Where's the dance studio at? Monica's dance studio. Alright. Can we use the screwdriver on you? Please. Work with me. I can. Let's go. Yeah, get that shit out. What is that? A rope? What is that doing in the dance studio? Okay. Okay, so we got that. What is the point? Oh, wait. Do we maybe put the rope in the fucking, in the broken ass elevator, and maybe we can like slide down it? Because I think all the elevators in this building aren't working, but that one's open. So maybe we could slide down to the other floors, you feel me? Yeah, this one. Can I use the rope here? I can't use that here. Can I use the jack? I can. Oh, it opens it more. I see. I did that. Now what? Oh, that's great. That's creepy. The door downstairs looks open too. Oh, we could use the rope. Let's go. Dude, that's awesome. Will you use the rope to get downstairs? Fuck yeah, I will. Wait, am I downstairs now? Am I downstairs? Save. Oh my god. Thank you. Dude. I don't think I saved in quite a bit, did I? Also, wait, why am I on save 25? Let's save the first one, please. Why am I on 25? What the fuck? Okay. What's in here? Is there anything special about this floor? Echo. It doesn't let me echo. Damn it. It's at the end of this hallway. More echoes. More echo. Oh, that door actually opens. Is this the reception area? I didn't mean to leave. My bad. I'm bracing for it. I'm bracing for something. It's unlocked. What did I unlock? Wait, what? What's the point of that? Is there something in here I'm missing? It's a bathtub. What the fuck is that doing there? It's another bathtub. Sure, it's a display bathtub.
I knew it.
What did you know? Ugh! Oh, what the fuck, dude? Oh my god. What's happening to everything around her?
It's being invaded by the other world. By a world of someone's nightmarish delusions come to life.
Oh, fuck no. Oh. Am I in the fucking back rooms?
No, not again. Did she do this too?
Oh my god. I'm in the fucking back rooms. What the fuck? Bro. Oh my god. Oh. Ew. What the hell is that? I'm running. Out. Please. Please. Get me out. What did I do? Who the fuck is that? Wait, that's a real person? What are you doing in here?
Heather. That's what you're called now, isn't it?
Who the fuck?
Who are you?
Ugh, why do you know my name?
Don't forget it, okay?
Oh, this guy's a creep. I could tell. I'm on your side. Oh, this guy's a fucking. This guy's a creep.
How do I know you're not with her?
Her? You mean Claudia? Please don't lump me together with her. She was totally brainwashed by that crazy old hag. I guess crazy old hag is a bit harsh. She is your mother, after all.
What? Claudia's my mom? That no eyebrow bitch?
You don't remember? So Harry didn't tell you anything. I guess he hit.
Ooh, a person, right? But this guy's fucking weird. He knows my name, and he's saying that my mom is Claudia, the fucking no eyebrow bitch.
Don't talk about my dad like that.
Who? Yeah, literally. Who the fuck are you? Ugh.
Please, calm down.
He knows our dad, and he knows us. I was excited too, but this guy's fucking weird.
I know about your past, too.
Then tell me what's going on.
You don't know even that?
That's why I'm...
Oh, also, we're in the back rooms now. I'm not even fucking joking.
If you know everything, then tell me how I can put an end to this.
Not yet. Why not enjoy yourself a bit longer?
Enjoy? I feel like I'm going crazy.
Yeah.
Doesn't this place get to you at all?
Oh, it gets to me, all right. I find it most fascinating.
Yeah, you're weird, bro.
I'm not finished talking.
I knew you were on her side.
How do you figure?
There's something wrong with you too.
Yeah, what the fuck? There's something fascinating.
What a weirdo. I don't want to go back there. No, thank you. But yeah, we're in the back rooms now. Also, what is this? It's a lot of shit here. Oxydol? Is that hell? Is that a healing item? It's not. You use this to disinfect cuts and stuff. It foams when you put it on. Why would we need that? Also, that fade-in screen was really long. Okay, it's unlocked. I'm gonna save. So, I'll explain to you what happened while you took that massive shit, alright? So, I found a screwdriver and a fucking katana, and I used the screwdriver to open, like, a jammed drawer, and it had a rope in it. So I used the rope to get from the broken elevator on the third floor to get to the, second floor. And there was, like, a bathtub for sale in there, and I guess when I looked at it, it, like, became bloody. And it said that, like, and then while it was happening, some narrator was like, some may say they have delusions of shit. Wait, this is a mental clinic? Bro, I thought this was a fucking business place. Okay, but yeah. And now I'm in the fucking back rooms. I'm not even joking. Oh, I hate that. Oh my god. What the fuck is that thing? Oh my god. Can I heal? Yeah, I should probably heal. I haven't healed in quite a bit, honestly. Alright. No, nothing in there. Stop! What the fuck? Stop! Let go of me, let go of me! You fucking... Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Bro, I'm running. Oh, you fucker, dude. Shit. Push the button, but nothing happens. Oh my god, just get me out of here. I will take any door. Fuck! Dude, get up! Oh. Elevator. It works? Oh, wait. Why'd it get quiet? Where's their fucking lock? Okay, I'm not stuck. I think not. 362514. Let's start from the front. Let's start from the top, I guess. Oh, I don't like this. It's locked. Fuck. I hear someone breathing. Who's breathing? Oh my god! Is there anything else? What the fuck is that? Beef jerky? Pork liver? Okay, I'll take it. What? Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Get me out, get me out, get me out, get me out. What the shit, dude? What the fuck is that thing? Oh, I'm not messing with you. Are you the thing that's fucking breathing down my neck? Hell no, bro. Hell no. Let's go to 2, bro. Wait, we were just on 2. Wait, no, I'm not going on 2. Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that. Okay, let's go to 3. Okay, 3 doesn't work. 4. This is definitely cult shit. Literally. What the fuck? Let's go to 5! I'm not dealing with whatever the fuck that was. Oh my god. Where's this fucking dead space door? Ugh, I don't like that noise. Stop. Lock's broken. Shit! Get up! Oh my god. Oh, not that noise again. Oh my god, I almost fell off. Holy shit, dude. Save point. Oh my god. Thank you. Please. I'm getting fucking nervous here. Okay. Can't enter there. Oh, there's a painting here now. Caption under the picture. Flame purifies all. By these remains, a person find the road to paradise. I've seen this picture before. No, wait. I've never seen it, but I do know it somehow. Huh. Okay, I guess we don't need to be in here right now. Lock's broken. Shit. I don't know why. Those doors right there that I just entered, it gives me dead space vibes. Oh, fuck. Get off me, please. Where did I come from? Oh, right here. Is there anything else on this floor? Oh, dude, your house has to be so low right now. I'm playing on normal, so it probably is. Yeah, thank you so much for the reminder. Holy shit. Alright, I'll stay on yellow for now. Oh, shit. I almost fell off that. No, anything else on this floor? No. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything else that I need right now on this floor. Should I go to the 6th floor? Doesn't work. So we went to the 1st floor. We already checked the 2nd. We go on 3rd? No, 3rd doesn't work. So, let's try 4th? I got scared of 4th, but we'll deal with it. I hate that noise. It's locked. Shit. The silence is so bad. I guess it's called Silent Hill for nothing. Wait, these are just holes. Where am I going? I'm gonna check my inventory real quick. What do I have? I have Oxydol, pork liver, bulletproof vest, silencer. Let's put that on the handgun. Flashlight, radio, house key, pendant. Okay. Huh. What floor do I gotta go on? Maybe 1? I don't remember what was on the 1st floor. What the fuck is that thing? Ew. I hate the fucking breathing noises. It's locked. Dude, all these doors are locked. I entered that door, I think. Did I? Oh my god, I did. Holy, get out! Oh my god. Cheryl, you fucking maniac. Gotta get out of the door, man. I'm gonna just use a health drink for now. I don't need too much health. Holy shit. Alright, I don't think there's anything else I can do on here. I'll double check the second floor, because I mean, I kind of just ran desperately. Oh, I don't know though. Is my face cam taking up too much, by the way? I'm curious. Swerk. No. Ow! Get up, get up, get up. Fuck. I'm curious what that silver thing on the floor is. Okay, it's nothing. Oh my god. Yeah, I checked this floor. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Fuck you. Okay. Not there. That's that floor. No. We checked four, right? We were just on four earlier. Yeah, wait, there was nothing on floor. I'm so lost. Do I maybe have to, like... Let's go on five again. I'm gonna check these doors. I feel like they're always locked, right? Yeah. Did I check over here? I didn't. Lock's broken. What is that noise? Oh my god, what is that thing? Stop! Stop! Did I die? Holy shit, I thought I died. I must be so low right now. Oh, no, I'm not. Not that noise again. Fucking hell. Good jokes are like unvaccinated children. They never get old. You're not wrong. I'm happy to say I'm an unvaccinated kid, I think. Lock is broken. Shit. That's a good one, though. Wait, what is that? Is it locked? Yeah, it is. Of course it is. Damn it. Lemon, I don't know what to do, dude. Fuck! Get up! I think Cheryl's a bit more annoying than James, because she fucking full-on falls over every time she's injured. I don't want to... Lemon, can you help me out here, man? Oh, that's a drop. I'm on Nightmare Hilltop Center, I think it's called, and I have Oxydol. Wait, memos. It's rainbow. Picture in the gallery. What is the point of this photo? So, funny story, I actually need to go. No, don't leave me, Calvin. Why you gotta go? Why you gotta leave me, bro? Okay. I'll see you later. Shit. If you want to, I can send you the link to the forum I used. It's alright, no worries. Can I, like, combine something in here? Flame purifies all. Can I, like, start a fire? Isn't it? Alright, good luck, dude. See you later, man. What am I supposed to do with this? Yeah, literally. Let me know how it goes. Will do. Can I combine maybe the pork with the fucking... Oh! It disinfects cuts! And that's fucking pork! Oh. It's gonna produce oxygen. But oxygen feeds a fire. So how do I... It says I need to start a fire here, right? So... Okay, so I have... I think I have two of the ingredients. I think I just need... Like a lighter, right? Let me check. I'm gonna look online real quick. I know that might be cheating, but I don't know, dude. Silent Hill 3. Nightmare Hilltop Painting. Nightmare Hilltop Center. Okay, so we got the Oxy Doll. We got the pork liver. It says on the fifth floor we need to go into KMN Water Auto Parts, and there's gonna be a match. There's gonna be a matchbox on the table. That's just what I need, dude. All right, wait, hold on. I'm gonna save real quick, just cause I think I grabbed a few more stuff. So we're gonna do that, and then we need to find a matchbox in Auto Parts. So. I don't know where that is, though. I'm on the fifth floor right now, but I have no idea where that is. Stop. Oh, stop! What are you doing? What are you even doing to me? Let go. Oh, these things are so annoying. I think the Cayman Auto Parts was double doors, so I'm gonna look for those. Get up, Cheryl! I probably need healing. I'm just gonna heal up. There we go. I'm blue now. I'm maxed out. You know it. Maybe the building with the light on it is the auto parts. Stop. I'm not trying to fall down there. I don't know. I guess I'll look in here one more time, but I feel like I've checked everything. Oh my god! These annoying monster things right here. Dude, I have no break. Let go of me, please. Lock's broken. Dude, I'm like in stun lock. I'm killing them. Fuck! Get up! Dude, all my max health is drained to like red now. Literally. Fuck you. Fucking monster thing. Damn it. Wait, I wasn't in here yet. I got a matchbook! Let's fucking go. Literally what I needed. Now can I fucking set that thing on fire? In that room? I damn hope so. Let's go back there. Here is this it? Yes it is. Let's save real quick, just cuz. Jeez, I've been playing this for I don't know a few hours. All right, let's see. Stop. Okay, so let's combine the Oxy Doll, the pork liver, and the matchbook. Let's light the flames up. Let's do it. Oh my god. Yeah, that's gonna burn it like crazy, dude. Yo, be careful, Cheryl. Be careful. Starting fire, yeah. Oh geez, so do we just light the painting up? There's a door behind it. What? What the fuck? What is that? Is that someone's mouth and ears? Ew. Why the fuck did I go up the stairs like that? Okay. Ugh. Fuck, dude. Oh my god, get up! This place is fucking horrifying. Stop. Dead space horror. Go. What is this noise? Am I back on the fifth floor? What floor is this? I think this is the fourth floor. I might be wrong though. Let's go back in here. I kind of just flee through the dead space door. Oh, get up! Damn it. I gotta heal. I'm probably very low. I'm kinda low. There we go. That's broken. Ooh. What's in here? That kit. Oh, what the fuck? What is that doing under there? Alright, yeah, let's get out of here. Holy shit. Wait, where am I? There's a hole down there. Stop, stop, stop. What is going on? What's going on? I'm stuck. There's like five of them here. Oh my god. Get up! There's like seven! There's seven of those spider shits! That noise! Come on, get on up, show. Where am I? Got a silver coin. Why do I need that? Ooh. Thus one's life turns to riches. What was a bag of silver coins is now the number in a book. Ye fate hath no price. Ah, but people know this? Huh, can I use the coin on the vending machine? Can I get myself a nice little snack? Ooh, again. Let's see what I get. Ooh, awesome. Oh, there's something in there. Yeah, open that up. What's that? Is it a key? Damn right it is. What does that say? The life insurance key? Huh? I'm trying to think where I could use that. We got the life insurance key though. This means we shouldn't die, right? Okay. I don't think that's used on this floor. You know what? Let's start from the first floor up, because I don't know where I could use that key. I think there was a locked door on the first, that's why. Stop. Noises. I think it was this one, right? It worked! Fuck. Which way? Lock's broken. Ugh! Oh, I hate that noise! Oh my god, stop! I must be so red. I'm low health. I'm gonna grab a drink. Can I enter the door? Fuck you, monster fucking thing, dude. These things are so annoying! Oh my god, just go. Oh, I don't like it in here. It is real bloody. What is the point of this room? Pages torn out of a book. The king and his people shed tears at the death of the kind priestess. God took pity among them, and granting their wishes, healed the priestess. As the priestess opened her eyes, just as she'd done every morning of her life, she went once more to the monster's lair. Fool! You wish to die again? No, this time it's your turn. The priestess has come to defeat the monster once and for all. As the priestess was very, very kind, she felt sad about this past. Had to be done. Swords and spears won't work. Arrows and bullets will just bounce off. You can't kill me. Ha! But the priestess used neither sword nor spear. She chanted but a single spell. Tu fui ego eris. Do you know what happened then? The monster let out a huge cry and then died and vanished. Thus, the villagers were able to use their gates once more. Everyone lavished upon their gratitude of the priestess, and they all lived happily ever after. Huh.
Tu fui ego eris. Weird writing.
Damn right. Oh.
What was that?
This is the boss fight. What was that? That's a good question. What did that do? Like, we're just allowed to leave? What was the point of that? Huh. What's in here? Lock's broken. Great. That lock's also broken. Awesome. Where am I going? So I use that spell thing. Lock's broken. I think this lock is open, right? We don't need to be in here though. Never mind. What did that do though? I did that spell thing. What did that do? I'm impatient. Enter the insurance. Looks like this gruesome bloody room is all out of life insurance. Reading. End the fairy tale on the table. Heather will say the magic words out loud. Hearing a monster groan, exit the room and return to the elevator hall. Oh! That huge ass monster was blocking that. This was the exit! We escaped, bro! Oh my god. We're just on the streets now. Am I in Silent Hill? Where am I? Goddamn dark. I'll go down here. Oh, I don't like that. I feel like some shit's about to pop out. It's too quiet. It's too dark. There has to be something, right? It's a door. I like doors. What's going there? Oh, shit. Yeah, we're actually in an apartment building. That's not my place. Oh, is this where her dad lives? Is this where she lives? Oh, awesome. Where is my place? Oh, I use the house key. Dad, I'm home! Oh my god.
Dad, I'm home. Listen, something really crazy is going on.
Oh my god.
I think we should.
Oh my god.
Dad?
Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oh my god.
No.
Oh my god. He's dead? How did that fucking happen? Oh my god. Oh my god, I feel so fucking bad for Cheryl. Oh my god. Oh my god, I feel so fucking bad, dude. What is she gonna do now? Like, what can you do? Oh my god. Oh, there's something up there. Oh my god, it's so dark.
Did you do this?
You're late.
But why? Why?
Revenge for 17 years ago, for one thing. If not for him, our dream would have come true. And then he took you away from us.
Claudia, you fucking bitch! Oh my god.
Get you for this.
Why would you do that?
There is another reason. To fill your heart with hatred. It must be this way. One day you'll understand why.
Dude. No, I'll never understand!
Shoot her ass.
You must try to remember me and your true self as well.
I don't give a fuck no more! Why'd you do that to my dad?
And build an eternal paradise.
What is wrong with you, woman? Oh my god, shoot her. Do it. Please.
He's the one who killed your father. I merely gave the order. So, what will you do?
What the fuck is that thing? I'd shoot.
In the town of Silent Hill.
Oh my god. We're just going into a fight with that thing? What the fuck? Bro, I'm so killing this fucking thing, bro. How dare you kill my dad? How fucking dare you? Oh wait, he's fucking reflecting my bullets. You fucker. Give me my shotgun, dude. I am so sorry, Charlotte. We're gonna fucking kill this thing. Dude, I'm actually crying right now. That is so mean. That is so fucked up. Oh, damn it, I missed. Fuck. Oh, that gotta hurt, dude. Oh, you keep blocking it. Oh, you fucker. Oh my god, I can't run. How much? What's my health? What's my health? Okay, I'm medium. Kill him! Oh my god. Cheryl, don't reload.
Let me go.
Oh, hold on. Hey, Papa. Are you guys going? Sorry, I'm scared. I'm playing a horror game.
Alright, we're gonna go.
You're gonna go? Alright. I'll see you later. Come on. I'm back. Sorry about that. Let's finish killing off this fucking thing. Oh my god. This thing better die. Ow. Come on. How long does it take to kill this dude? Oh, I feel like I'm doing something wrong. Oh, also, I'm very low health. Yeah, let's fix that, please. Do I shoot him from the behind, maybe? Fuck. Ugh. I got him. I got him on the ground. Let's go. Luke, you should go away. This game's too scary for you, okay? Oh, that's a big attack. Oh, that must have taken a lot of damage. Hold on. I gotta heal. Do I have healing? I have beef jerky. Oh, he's on the ground again. Nice. Fuck you for killing my dad. Bitch. Ow. We gotta wait till after he attacked. No, I died! Are you kidding me? Okay, let's... Hopefully it starts me back here. That was so emotional, though. I was not ready for her dad to die. So that means... Harry from the first game... just is not living no more. That sucks. I feel horrible for Charles. I can't lie. It's so bad. Alright. Let's get my shotgun out. I feel like that's the supreme weapon for this fight. Oh, I got him down already. Alright. Alright, we gotta wait for him to attack again. Aw, damn. Just a second too late. Nice. Got him down again. Come on, reload. Aw, come on. Nice. Watch out, watch out. Get him. Get him. One more time. Come on. Kill his ass. Come on, Cheryl! Fucking kill that thing, dude. This thing killed your fucking dad. You're gonna let him get away like that? Oh, shit. That must have hurt. No! I died! Are you kidding me? Alright. Let's try again. We got this. I know the strat. We just gotta secure it down. So we let him get close to us so he does the launch attack. Damn it, he hit us there. Ow. What even is this thing? Oh, that hit me. Shit, dude. I've taken a lot of damage and I haven't... Oh. Oh, damn it. Let's try that again. This boss is a bit hard, I'm not gonna lie. Lemon could not play this boss. He would have to play this game on easy, I just know it. If he does play it, because... Stop, exit out. Jeez, this boss is pretty hard on normal. Oh, you almost hit me there. Ow. I don't know when to shoot. Now we shoot him. Go, go, go. Reload, reload, reload. Nice. Come on. He has to be so close to dying. Come on. I must be close too, though. Yeah, I'm pretty close. Let's use that. Weapons. Reload you. Equips. Reload. Nice. Come on, come on. So we just need him to attack one more time. Shit. We needed that attack. We just need to dodge it. Damn it. Shit. Shooting too early. Come on. Shoot him on the ground. Come on. Oh, he must be. He's so close to death. Come on. It gotta be, dude. Ow. Ooh. Come on, reload, reload. He must be dead, right? He looks dead. Is he dead? Are you dead, sir? Kick him. Kick him. Fuck you, dude. He's dead! Oh, we killed him. It's that song! Do-do-do. Do-do-do.
Then don't say anything.
Also, why are you here? Wait, how did you know I was here?
Fine. So, just get out of here and leave me alone already!
Calm down. I just...
I feel so bad.
How am I supposed to do that?
Yeah.
My father is dead! He's murdered! Get out! This is all your fault. If it weren't for you...
Sorry.
Oh.
Go! If it'll make you feel better, I will.
Damn right it'll make me feel better. God damn. Aww.
Is he okay like this?
I'm just gonna leave him in his bed.
What can I do? There's no
oh, I feel so bad. Cheryl did not deserve that. She just went through all that fucking depressing and scary shit in the mall.
I'm sorry, Dad.
And now her dad's dead.
What do you do now?
I'm going to Silent Hill.
Damn right!
What's in Silent Hill?
I don't know.
Gotta kill Claudia there. That's what we gotta do.
You think it's safe?
Of course it isn't.
Yeah, Claudia's there. It's not safe.
I don't know what kind of hell is waiting for me there, but I've got no other choice.
Yeah, let's go to Silent Hill.
I don't care about God or paradise. If that's what she believes, then fine. But she won't get away with what she did.
Yeah, Cheryl! Let's get this victory, bro. I like her.
I'll kill her myself.
Fuck yeah! Cheryl's a badass. I just gotta say, she's a fucking badass.
Maybe not, but that's what I'm going to do.
Yeah.
How are you gonna get there?
You're gonna drive me, bitch.
Your business.
I'll give you a ride.
Thank you. We're gonna kill this bitch together. Or, okay. According to Cheryl, she doesn't want help.
But it's too far to walk. Besides, I'm partly responsible for this.
Oh, why does he talk like that? I feel like he talks like a creep.
I'll bring the car around back. Come by and we'll finish saying goodbye.
You know, you might die too.
That's fine. Nobody's gonna cry over my grave.
I feel like that dude, the detective dude, he's bad, but he has a good heart. So, I'll find that woman and I make her pay. I know I will. I wonder if my dad would be mad at me for thinking that way. Damn. That sucks, dude. I'll be back, Dad. I promise I'll come home soon. Oh, I feel so horrible, dude. Yeah, let's get revenge on that fucking bitch, dude. I feel... Oh. Sucks, dude. Liar? I don't know why she said that, but... Damn. Is there anything else in here? I got a stun gun! I didn't expect that! Fuck yeah! What else is in here? Oh, is this my room? Just want to look around my house a bit, you know? Alright. I got a stun gun now. That's fucking sick. Alright. Jeez. Oh yeah, let's save real quick. Let's fucking kill this bitch. Let's do it. So I guess that whole beginning section, I guess it was a... Maybe an introduction? I guess this is the real start. This is pretty cool so far. I'm actually really enjoying this. I think I enjoy it. I'm not gonna lie. I like it a bit more than 2. Also, what the fuck?
He's a friend of yours, right?
I'm not sure.
Hell no. That guy's weird as fuck.
Get to Silent Hill to look for a guy named Leonard. And he gave me this map. What do you want to do?
Let's look for Leonard.
We've got no other choice.
Yeah. Guess so.
Here, take this too.
What's this?
Your father was holding it.
Aw, he wrote a note. Aw. Alright, we're on the car ride. This is cool. I'm not gonna lie. I think this is my favorite game so far.
It started raining.
Yeah.
Are you sleeping?
I'm awake.
Are you sleeping?
What's the deal with Silent Hill anyway?
Right.
It used to be a nice, quiet little town. But now...
You've been there?
Are we gonna-
Once.
Hold on! This is fucking- This is like backshadowing. Fucking Harry, her dad, got into a car crash on the way to Silent Hill in the dark. Bro.
You hear a lot of nasty rumors.
I was born and raised there.
Sorry.
Is he gonna get in a fucking car ride? Car crash, I mean?
Anyway, I thought you grew up in Portland. What's wrong? Feeling sick?
My head's pounding like the worst hangover ever.
Maybe your car's sick.
No. I'm just trying to remember. My childhood. Something terrible happened in Silent Hill 17 years ago. A woman named Dahlia. She tried to summon the ancient god of the town. She offered up her very own daughter.
What?
Maybe so, but it worked. The girl gave birth to a god. You see, that girl had special powers.
Powers?
Her classmates called her a witch. she could make things happen with her mind. She could kill people just by wishing for it. But in the end, that god was killed by a single person. My father, Harry Mason.
Oh my god.
It wasn't much of a god if it could be killed by a human being.
Yeah. The song's very nice.
But I think Claudia's trying to do the same thing again. And I've been chosen as the sacrifice.
Oh my god.
You've got some kind of power in you too?
After the god was killed, the girl reappeared. She was holding a baby in her arms. Before she died, she gave the baby to my father.
That's you? Oh my god.
His very own daughter.
So wait, her mom really is Dahlia, or is it Dahlia's daughter? I'm kind of confused. But holy shit, this song is good. This whole scene, this is awesome.
I never had a chance to tell you how happy you made me.
Aww. Credits roll. I can't be over, right? Okay. Holy shit.
I'm gonna head for that Leonard guy's house. You check out the hospital. You got the map, right?
Yeah.
Gonna be okay alone?
I'm not a child, you know.
But you are.
Are you sure it's not you who's afraid to be alone?
You're right. I am afraid.
We got him!
I'm 50-something years old. I've never seen nothing like this. I still feel like I'm dreaming.
More like a nightmare, I'd say.
Yeah. I want to wake up and smoke. Meet me back here when you finish looking around the hospital. Okay?
Roger.
Holy shit, dude. Oh, and we're just in here now. What a beautiful soundtrack. I just gotta say, this fucking game has one of the most beautiful soundtracks I've ever heard. Like, I've only heard 3 or so songs, and this is amazing. Alright. Let's save here, shall we? I'm gonna save here. I'm gonna see if I can make it to the hospital, and then I guess I'll see from there how I feel. But holy shit. And we're here! Oh my god. We're in the town itself. Let's see. So, we stayed in Jack's Inn. Oh my god. It has the whole map from Silent Hill 2. This is great. So, Pete's Bolarama, Texan Gas, Heaven's Night, Blue Creek Apartments, my worst nightmare. You know what? before I go to the hospital, I kind of want to just see if I can, like, check out those areas. Because that's cool. How they, like, re-added the same ones. Like, that's sick, dude. I think if I'm right, the park's right here, right? It's blocked off. Huh. Why do they do that? Alright. So I guess we have to go down to Pete's Bolarama, which is over here. There's also Texan gas upcoming. I wonder if that pipe is still in the car. There's a pipe that's in the car at Texan gas. I'm gonna assume no, but we'll see. This is so cool though. We're finally in the actual town, so we're running awfully slow though. You know what? I think I'm gonna unequip the. Oh my god, I'm low health. What the hell? Okay, I'm gonna unequip to that. Also, there's Dad's notebook. I didn't look at that yet. I hope this will never come to any use. Maybe it's better if you never know. I'm sorry if we have to tell the truth. What happened back then? It all started 24 years ago. Coming back from a vacation, my wife and I found a baby on the side of the highway. We were childless. We thank God for letting us meet this child, this girl. We took her home. 3 years later, my wife died, and another 4 years later, 17 years ago, I came to Silent Hill. I heard the girl's pleas and took her with me, not knowing why she wanted us to go there. And it was there that the girl went away. Not that she actually went anywhere, nor did she die. She returned to her original self. That's what Dahlia Gillespie said. Original self. That was the young woman burned by the by her mother that was sacrificed to God, Alyssa Gillespie. Half her soul escaped in those flames, and she went on to live in a baby, in that girl of mine, of ours. 7 years passed before that half a girl returned to Silent Hill and made Alyssa whole again. Newly strengthened, she vowed to kill God. God, a Vetus nestled in his sacrificial girl's womb, was summoned with the usual rites. This was Alessa's wish, no matter what the outcome, even if her own existence were at stake. But that wish was not granted. My interruption meant she played instead of the girl's return. I alone couldn't bring her back. Dahlia did it. I only helped at the birthing ceremony to bring God out of Alessa. The newly born God wailed and once was dead. All from that girl's and probably Alessa's conscious resistance. That's not the end, though. After God had vanished in a glow of light, Alessa appeared and gave me a baby. She looked a lot like that girl so long ago. And then Alessa was gone, dead. There's nothing I could have done to help. I simply clutched the baby to my chest and ran off. The whole thing felt like a dream, but I had proof it wasn't. That girl was nowhere to be found, and in my arms, the baby. Now, 17 years has passed, and it feels like only yesterday, and again, it feels like a million years ago. I confess I had reservations at first about raising that baby. Could I love her? Her existence was thoroughly explainable. I thought, she could be that young woman who snatched away my beloved daughter. That led to sadness and anger. There were times I put my hands around her tiny little throat. Oh, jeez. Several times I even considered abandoning her. That's what terrible person I am. But I decided to raise her after all. I couldn't seem to let you go. When you look at me, you laugh, so. Even now, I can't forget about that girl. But I love you. I have no doubts about that. That's all I ask to believe. To my precious daughter, Harry Mason. Wow. So he thought his daughter was a fucking monster. He thought it was the girl who thought it was the cult. Oh, bro, I feel so bad for Cheryl. Oh my god. I feel absolutely fucking horrible. Like, that's the worst thing ever. Oh my god, I didn't expect you. Holy shit, that scared me. So wait, where am I going? Where's the hospital at? Down here. That's so sad, though. I feel horrible for Cheryl. I think Cheryl is probably the only video game character that's, like, had the craziest backstory. Also, wait, this is Heaven's Night. Can we go in here? Probably not. We can? What? There's no way. Tourism pamphlet? I had forgotten it, but it's true. Silent Hill was originally a resort town. Oh, not Silent Hill. Silent Hill, a quiet little lakeside resort town. We're happy to have you. Take some time out of your busy schedules and enjoy a nice, restful vacation here. Row after row of quaint old houses, a gorgeous mountain landscape, and a lake which shows different sides of its beauty through the passing of the day from sunrise to late afternoons to sunset. Silent Hill will move you and fill you with a feeling of deep peace. I hope your time here will be pleasant and your memories will last forever. It is the opposite. Editor Roger Widmark. Huh. Is there anything on the tables here? This is sick. Can I go back here or no? Probably not. Aw, damn. This is so cool, though. I'm glad they let me in here, at least. That's a cool little reference. I enjoyed that. Alright. Now time to go to the hospital. Oh, this is insane. We are at thy hospital. What is that noise? Oh, hell no. It's moaning. Where do I go? It's locked. Shit. What am I hearing? A lot of things stuck to this wall. A cookie, a toothbrush, a spoon, a Christmas card, a clock. Whoever did this probably used glue, but why would they do this in the first place? Ew. Yucky. There's a key glued to the wall. Alright, so I guess we need to find something to remove it. Huh. Can I use this? Yeah. Oh, locked. Why is that the noise for the nurses? That sounds so bad. It's locked, damn it. Oh. Save! Oh my god, thank you. Please give me that. Thank you very much. I'm gonna check my DMs real quick. Just see what's going on. I haven't checked them in quite a bit. Alright. This game's going good so far. I really wanna like beat this whole thing in one night. I don't know if I could though. Lock's broken. Damn. Is there anything on here? Health drink. Different types of medicine. Looks useful, but I guess I should leave it all alone. Anything on here? Ooh, is this a map? Nice. I think I already know this map, like, head to toe in two. But... Oh, I hate that noise. But... But I guess it's different. It looks a bit different. Oh. Why is this nurse sound like that? Oh, it's so bad. Thank God I'm not playing this on the speakers in my house. I get my ass whooped. They'd think I'd be watching something type else. Alright. Where's the exit to this place? Where am I? Who's the little doll here? Played with dolls like this when I was a kid. Day has finally come. That's right, the day when you and I will meet. I've always been thinking of you here in this gloomy cell. I didn't even know your name or face till today. Now I know you're the one I've been waiting for. And haven't you been waiting for me too? That's why you came to rescue me. Why does he know my name? I want to give you my prized doll to commemorate our meeting. The start of this everlasting love. I can already see your smiling face. Stanley Coleman? Who? Disgusting. I wouldn't touch that with a 10-foot pole. Literally, what the fuck? Ugh. Yeah, that doll is... Ugh. There's probably shit in it. Alright, where am I going? That was funny, though. I'm glad I went in there. Ooh. Let's go to the second floor. Why not? Another doll? Disgusting. Did this guy write this everywhere? The first is larger than the second twice the third smaller than the fourth half the first. Oh, not a riddle. So the first larger than the second, but the second is twice the third. But the third is smaller than the fourth, but the fourth is half. I can't do no fucking riddle, dude. Oh, four of the numbers are not repeated, three are not in the top row, two are not in the right row, one of the numbers is the final key. Yeah. No. That's too hard for me. What's in here? Where's my teddy bear at? Oh, there's stuff in here. I got nail polish remover. I got some perfume. Anything else in here? No. I don't think so. Anything else? No. Fashion magazine, blah, blah, blah. Huh. I really don't want to do this puzzle right now. So, I'm going to look at the answer. we're gonna look at an answer, because, you know. Okay, so I got the nail polish and the remover. So, here we have to do algebra to get the code. So, yeah, I'm not doing that. So, the easiest way to start here is the last number, which must be half the first, and thus both are even numbers. That means the first number must be 2, 4, 6, or 8. Yeah, I cannot figure this out. The fourth number must be 1, 2, 3, or 4, respectively. Let's move backwards. The third number is less than the fourth, which is no higher than 4. So the third is higher than the third. Further, for the third to be less than fourth, the fourth cannot be 1, but instead 2 to 4, since there's no 0. The second number is twice the third, so it must be 2, 4, 6, doubling 1, 2, or 3. It can't be 8, because the third can't be 4 or higher. Lastly, the first number is larger than the second. Are you ready to determine it must be 2, 4, 6, or 8? Since it must be higher than the second, which must be at least 2. But that eliminates 2 as a possibility for the first. So this means this must be your highest number. So let's just jot down where we're at with possible solutions. So the possible solutions would be, first number could be 4, 6, or 8. Second number could be 2, 4, 6. Third number could be 1, 2, 3. And fourth number could be 2 through 4. Let's make a guess, shall we? Let's say 4, 6, 3, 2. Shit. 4, 6, 3, 4. 4, 6, 3, 3. Shit, it's another one. Let's see. Oh, I was way off. The possible solution is 8, 6, 3, 4. Damn, I'm stupid. Alright. 8, 6, 3, 4. Nice. Let us go in. And hear people moan. What the fuck? Stop. Excuse me. Ow. I died? Are you kidding me? Fuck, dude. Okay. I don't know. I think I'm gonna end here. I've been playing for 2 hours, 23 minutes, and I'd say, from what I've seen, I think, I've gone real fucking far. I'm just gonna name a few things that we got through. AKA, a lot of things we got through. So let's see, we got through the subway at the start of the stream. We got through the underpass. We got through the construction site. We got through the business building. And then we got through the nightmare business building. And then we got through the apartments. And we saw our dad die. Then we had the car trip. We got to Silent Hill. And now we're in the hospital. So we got through 7 fucking locations today. I'd say I've done quite a well job. So, therefore, I think I'm done for tonight. I wanted to stream longer, but I don't know. I guess I'm not feeling it today. Also, I think I did good enough. So, possibly tomorrow I'll be continuing this game, dude. I cannot fucking wait, because this game is awesome. I just am exhausted. I had a lot of shit to do today, and I don't know. I just feel like chilling for the rest of my night. So, yeah. Thank you all so much for watching. I really appreciate it. That was such a fucking cool-ass ending. Like, I really enjoyed that. Alright. We're gonna raid. Let's see. Raid. We're gonna raid my friend Aaron. He's doing chicken run runs. So, go in there. Go say hello. And, yeah. Bye-bye. I'll see you all later. That was a cool-ass fucking car scene. I just gotta say, that was sick. Alright, bye-bye.